tunnel, Belfry. It looks like they uncovered some kind of chasm down here. I'm going into it. Comms will probably cut out, but don't worry. I'm a big boy.
Be ready for anything.
What is this place? To quit.
Thank you.
after down here must be worth a lot to the court. Nothing left here. Extraction room. Perfect. Okay, but I'm not leaving empty-handed. This equipment must be good for something. Samples. Probably something in here that'll tell me what they're after. Dionysium. Someone will have fun studying this at the Belfry.
you're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And I'll devour bats.
It's time to go. Probably caved in on the other side. This gets weirder by the second. Are you there, Belfry?
We seem to have you back, Nightwing. Are you all right?
Always. Found a fun thing while I was down there. Ever heard of something called Dionysium? And Belfry's gone.
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
The Court of Owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you, one and all.
You knew. All along you knew, and you never told Bruce about the threat to Gotham.
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They're mining something. Something that seems like it might come from a Lazarus pit.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
Guess we know how the Talons are cooked up then. Thanks for that. But why leave the court digging? Why not offer them a Lazarus pit? Then control them from the inside.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such venality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus pits.
You don't treat the Lazarus pits any different than the court.
Oh, those are some harsh words. After all, your friend Jason benefited.
What about what he wanted? Jason had no say in what you did to him.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
You don't get to talk about gratitude right now, Talia.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
I know you, Talia. You just want us to get rid of the voice so you can do whatever you want. What's your endgame here?
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
Oh, this is how Montoya feels.
Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, they've been digging down there for centuries.
Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the court voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of. Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus pit water. Brings back motor functions, but free will's as good as gone.
So what is a Talon exactly? Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie? Sounds like Jason, all right.
I recognize a voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the others?
More difficult to say. Maybe if I heard them in person.
In person? Tim, put the waveforms on the screen.
It's hard to find a match with all the damage and voice modulation. Maybe the matching system would have better luck if...
We match what we have against the live voices.
Fun, but how do we find these jackasses?
Two words. Orchard Hotel.
The Masquerade. The event of the season. This year's dedicated to Master Bruce.
Gotham's rich dress up and pretend they're humanitarians. I've been a few times.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
With so many of Gotham's elite together, security at the Masquerade will be tight. Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of party.
There's new data on the evidence board.
I leveraged a mutual acquaintance. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks, has agreed to a meeting. The details are pinned to the evidence board.
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year... You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean...
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first. Thank you.